Welcome to Heidi's Homemade Quilts and More. I'm Heidi.
Hello.
And today, I have a lot of unboxings to do for you. I'm going to do different videos, so you'll be able to flip back. So first of all, we're going to do, I got all of the Diamond Art Club kits from Hobby Lobby. So let's take a look at those. I'm assuming that they're going to be exactly the same as the quality that we see from the actual ones that ship from Diamond Art Club, because it's still Diamond Art Club. So if you're like me and you're curious about that, let's see what's going on here. So I got all five kits that they offer at Hobby Lobby that I've been able to find at Hobby Lobby. Okay. I got the last one today. I've had the other ones for a little while now, but I did get the last one today. So, we've got a bag full of goodies here. Now, yep, those are some boxes over here, too. Got two boxes to unbox here in a little bit, too. All right, so the first one that Hobby Lobby offers is the only small one that I found from Diamond Art Club, and that is Black and White by Deborah Lewis. It is the horse with like the wintry scene behind it. It is a round diamond kit. It is 12.6 by 17.7 inches. So this is a smaller one. This one retailed at $29.99. I did use my 40% off coupon from Hobby Lobby to get this, so it was much cheaper than that, which is awesome. Okay, so this one is rolled backwards, which is good. I like that. I don't like it when it's rolled so you can see the image. I don't know why I don't like that. We got some stuff in the bottom of the box here. Let's see. So we have the little sticker that they've been starting to put in their boxes. And I have, okay. Kit, it's like the pen kit, there it is. Okay, it's like stuck in there. Okay, and the box is empty. All right, so it has the big sticker along with the key, and this one has 16 colors, and one of which is an AB. So there's 16 colors. So far it looks exactly the same, which is what I expected, but you never know. Okay, then it's got warranty and insurance card, and it's got a little QR code, and it says to register your product within 30 days of purchase to activate the following benefits: lifetime warranty against defects in materials and workmanship, accidental oops insurance to replace up to 8 different diamond colors, exclusive Diamond Art Club offer and perks. Diamond Art Club designs and assembles the highest quality diamond art painted kits to give you the best diamond painting experience possible. There are rare occasions, however, when minor problems such as diamond shortages or any accidental spill occurs and you simply need help finishing your project. So we're here to help. And it has the diamondartclub.com/warranty. And it has the QR code, and it has the email that you can email support@diamondartclub.com. So that's also included in the box, which is not included in the box when you buy them directly from Diamond Art Club. Okay, so let's take a look at this kit and see if it looks the same as our normal Diamond Art Club stuff. Which I'm assuming it is. I have no doubt that it's going to be the same high quality product that we're used to. So far, it's looking good. All right. So there's our diamonds and our how-to paper right there. And here is our image. This is a smaller one, which I'm actually kind of hoping that they do some more of the smaller ones, because it's nice to have like I mean, it's bigger than a snack size, but it's nice to have something a little smaller to work on sometimes, especially after you get done doing like a really big one. I'm still working on Titiana and Oberon, which is huge. It's absolutely huge. And I'm maybe like a third of the way done, maybe at that. It's got the two sides for the symbols. There is no thumbnail on this guy. Oh, yeah, there is. It's right there. I had my hand covering it. There's the thumbnail right there. And it's 17.7 by 12.6. So let's measure that. I'm assuming it's going to be correct because it's Diamond Art Club. But you never know. So let's take a measurement here. So it is 17 and a half by 12 and a half. Okay. The symbols look really clear. Show you closer on that for you. The symbols look really, really clear, just like always. And the canvas is sparkly, just like always. I don't know if you can see that in the camera, in the lighting, but it is sparkly. I mean, it looks good. It looks what I like, what I would expect it to look like. Okay. All right, let's take a look at these diamonds. So the AB color in this one is kind of a really pale minty green. I don't think I've seen this one before. So let's take a look at these. All right. So that is 125. That is the AB drill. And it's not white. It's like it's a really, really pale, like a minty green color. There's a lot of the darker grays. You got 3865, you got some 310, 939. There's your AB. There's only a single bag of everything. It's a small painting, so it's not going to have like a lot of. So far, the quality of the diamonds looks exactly the same, which is what I would expect, because it's all coming from Diamond Art Club. Yeah, so far, so good. All right. Set him to the side. All right, now for some bigger paintings, okay? So, I've got the four bigger paintings here, one of each of them. I did not get them at the same locations. I do travel for work, so I did kind of pick them up as I came across the Hobby Lobby that had them in stock. So, I was waiting until I had all five of them before I did a video. Okay, so first one, which is kind of out of my my taste zone, is Sneaky Cat. This one, I love the colors of this image, but it's not something that I would necessarily choose to do on my own because I'm not really a cat person, but I love the colors in it, and I wanted to get all of them. So I went ahead and got this one, mostly because of the colors. I really like the colors. So let's open him first, since he's out of my normal zone. Okay, so this one's wrapped, like the newer Diamond Art Clubs are wrapped, with the diamonds wrapped inside. So was the other one, by the way. So here is the, it's rolled inside, okay? Set him to the side, see what else is in here. Is empty. All right, so we have this image has 40 colors and 3 ABs out of those 40 colors. And there is your sticker. Sneaky cat. And then there's your symbols here. Just like a normal Diamond Art Club image, okay? They have the little square one that they've been putting in the box now. I'm assuming this is supposed to go for your, like your, whatever you use to do your diamonds in. I'm assuming that this is what that's for, so that you can stick it on that. I use the big image. I have a diamond painting, scrapbook thingy that I use, that I put the big image in. I cut out the big image and I put it right in the book to show when I started it, how long it took me to take to do it, the price, all that stuff is in that book, which I ordered on Amazon, by the way. So this is the only square kit that they had, that they offered from Hobby Lobby. So it's got the square toolkit with the tweezers in it. So let's take a look at the image. Okay. Oh, the size of this one, the size of this one is 42.1 by 20.5. So this is a huge image. This would probably be a special frame. I don't think that there's a frame that I've ever seen that is that size, like a 42 by 20. That's an odd, seems like an odd size to me. Okay. There's a lot of color in it, which is awesome. As I'm unrolling this big guy. Oh, there's two packs of diamonds. Two packs of diamonds. That's a lot of diamonds. All right. Very pretty colors. All right. Image is huge. Huge. There's Sneaky Cat. That is huge. I don't know if I realized how big this image actually was whenever I saw it online. Stop. Serious. So let me zoom in here for you. Look at it's the same quality that you would expect to see from Diamond Art Club. Let me measure it really quick here. Sierra's got a hold of the bag. Okay. Down. I'm assuming that it's going to be the right size because it's Diamond Art Club, but you never know. So, there it is. Let's take a measure here. And we will see. Too big for me to measure. Okay. Yeah, so it's measuring like right at 42 by 21.5 is what I'm showing. So yeah, 42.1 by 20.5. So yeah, 42 by 20.5 is exactly what I'm seeing. So that's good. Let's see how. That is huge. So much color in that. And it's the same canvas that we're used to seeing. No worries on that. We've got an orange, a green, and a blue AB. So I've got the orange and the green, and then the blue ones up here. There's the blue AB right there. Look at those colors. That is fabulous colors. There we go. Look at all those purples. So pretty. All right. That is that one. On to the next. I've got three more kits here to show you guys. Okay. So, I'm just going to grab the first one in my line here. This one is Bluebird Song by Chuck Pinson. And this one is 22 by 28. So that is a standard size frame that you'd be able to easily find a frame for. He is rolled with the image on the inside, which is good. He's round. Got... Right. So I've got the square sticker there. I've got, this guy's got 50 colors. 50 colors. Two ABs and 50 colors. So there's your sticker. And there is your color charts. Okay. Take a look at this guy. All right. So here is the image. Closer there for you. Okay. So same quality that we're used to. There's a lot of color in there. Oh, there it is. A tape measure. All right. So let's take a measurement of this really quick. He should be 28 by 22. And, yep, sitting right at 28, and sitting right at 22. So that one is good to go. But I have a mess to clean up here in a second. Jeez, it's a lot of kits. A lot of Diamond Art Club stuff here. All right. And Bluebird Song, surprisingly, does not have a whole lot of blue in it. So here are our colors. We got a blue AB right there. And a yellow AB, like a really pale yellow AB right there. Okay. And this is brown. On to the next. So this one is 21.7 by 29.1, and this is Space for Reflection. Stop. Well, that'll be fun. He just pulled the coat rack off the wall. Hopefully, he didn't whine, so he must not have hurt himself. But yeah, that would be fun putting that back up again. All right, so we've got our kit. All right. So here is our image. This one has 44 colors in it, two of which are ABs. So there's your symbols. Okay. He also has the square. So you know that these are newly packed because it has this guy in it. Though only the newer ones have those. And I'm assuming the way that they're restocking stuff, that pretty much everything is going to have those in it because everything has been like newly restocked and packed. Oh, by the way, these both had those warranty papers in them too. And Sirius. Here is space for reflection. Okay. Here we are. All right. Let's put him down. Take a look at these drills. And these, again, are all round. A lot of gray in this one. We got some white ABs, and I don't see the other ones. They should be an orangey color. But yeah, so there we are. He is really having fun over there. I'm going to do one more kit, and then I'm going to figure out what he's got going on over there. Alrighty, last one. This one is Seize the Day, also by Chuck Penson. 21.7 by 29.1. Sometimes these are a little harder to get a hold of or get open because it has that little tabby thing to hang it. So there is that. Because the normal boxes don't have that little tabby thing. And then the warranty thingy is stuck in there. But it's in there. All right. So. Okay. This one has 46 colors, and three of which of those are ABs. So here is our image, and this is Seize the Day. So there's our image, and we've got 46 colors, and there's the charts. It has the little square thingy. Oh, that sounds horrible. You got a pen. Come here. Come here, Sirius. Come here. Give me just a sec here. Come here. Come here, puppy. Come here, Sirius. Come here. Come here. You guys haven't really seen him lately. Come here. Come here. Come here. See if he'll trade me the pen for a treat. Sometimes he'll do that. Just worried he's gonna choke on a piece from the pen, like a spring or something. What's this? There you go. Yeah, he got it good. All right, on to the diamond painting here. Okay, so we have a lot of diamond painting stuff all over. I'm going to have to figure out what goes to what when I'm done with this. Okay. And this is a really newer kit because it has the different kind of plastic on the diamonds. All right. So, Seize the Day. This here. You are. same quality that we have come to expect from Diamond Art Club. Now, if you haven't seen these yet, this is what I mean. It has this blue strip on it. There's that really pale yellow AB in there. It's the only one I see popping out at me at the moment. Oh, and then a darker yellow AB. I don't know if you can see that. He's in there, right there. It's a darker yellow, and then there's a lighter yellow right here. Diamonds are perfectly fine, just like normal Diamond Art Club. All right, so if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, hit the like. That's how other people get to see more of my videos, because the more you like stuff, the more it's going to pop up in other people's feeds. So thank you for watching and have a great day.